Murdoch, switching gears, tweeted this, praising you and your wife. I'll put it up on the screen, clearly taking a swipe at President Obama. Ben and Candy Carson, terrific. What about a real black president who can properly address the racial divide and much else? That's a pretty shocking statement. He's now apologized, in effect, but that was pretty ugly.
Well, I know Rupert Murdoch. He's not a racist by any stretch of the imagination. He's just expressing his opinion. I think it's much to do about nothing.
But he's suggesting that President Obama is not a real black president. At least he did in that initial...
Everybody's entitled to their opinion. I believe what he was making reference to was the fact that here was a man who is a black president that the black community was very excited about, who came in and whose policies have not really elevated the black community, has not been beneficial. There's more unemployment, more poverty. And I believe that's what he was really referring to.
You believe the president is a real black president, though, right?
I wouldn't even get into such a conversation.
It's a simple question. Is President Obama a real black president?
Well, he's the president and he's black.
So he's a real black president.
We're dealing with semantics. As you know, I'm the last person who wants to play around with semantics and political correctness. You know, Rupert Murdoch said what he said. He apologized because a lot of people took it the wrong way. I think there's so many more important issues to deal with.
Because there's a whole history of these kinds of accusations, as you well know, of President Obama. Was he born? Do you believe he was born in the United States?
I do believe that.
Do you believe he's a Christian?
He says he is.
But I know he says he is, but do you believe he is?
I have to take him at his word.
Why can't you just say he's a Christian? If he goes to church, he believes in Christ, why can't you just simply say he's a Christian?
I can simply say that I'll take him at his word.
Okay.